Hello, crochet friends. Let's connecting number three motif today. Right, this is number three I made. So starting two double crochet and 10 triple crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And stop. let's connecting to the this number one motif. You okay? All right, then another 5 triple crochets. So made 10, 6, 7. 8 9 10 and 2 double crochet finish 1 2 and slip stitch. Okay, you can making even or split it. Again, 2 double crochet. Triple crochet, 1, 2, 3. Then let's connecting to the this is number two motif. Let's connecting to here. Three, four. 5 6 7 8 then let's connecting other side motif. Nine, ten, 2 double crochet, 1, 2, and slip stitch here, and 2 double crochet, please, 1, 2, and triple crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then let's connecting to the this short corner. Five triple crochet, so 1, that's 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. In two double crochet, please. One, two. Slip stitch. Two double crochet. One, two. Triple crochet. One, two, three, and this one, this guy, the corner one, I will connecting to the this picot area. Because this is Korean people say pico, but yeah, pico, not pickle, sweetheart.
Pickle.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I will not connecting. Maybe this one. 7, 8, 9, 10, and slip stitch. Oh, 2 double crochet and slip stitch. Double, 1, 2. Right, I worked 10 triple crochet. Now I did 2 double crochet, slip stitch, and cut. Finish number 3. And I will keep going this corner, this side. I will fold half a tiny bit higher than front I made. Fold like that. Let's making even both side, and we will using this number 5 motif, and this is number 6 motif. So I wanna connecting. Looks like this number 5. Going to the, this is armpit spot, and I will connecting number 6 here. Okay. So this number 5, I'm thinking number 5 connecting to the this front motif number 3 together like that. So let's see how can I do it. I made a chain and a slip stitch and slip stitch one more, chain 2 double crochet first, 1, 2, chain 1 and 3 double crochet 1 2 3 and let's make in corner 1 2 3 1 2 3 slip stitch 1 2 and let's connecting connecting to the this number 1 so skip 1, 2, and right there 3, 4, 5 1, 2, 3 1, 2, 3 3 double crochet 1, 2, 3 and chain 1 3 double crochet 1 2 3 corner 1 2 3 1 2 3 slip stitch 1 2 and it's connecting to the circle. Skip 1, 2, and I did it first double crochet spot. I connecting it. Chain 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. Slip stitch 1, 2, 3 double crochet 1, 2, 3 chain 1 and double crochet 1, 2, 3 let's making the longer corner 1, 2, 3 1, 2, 3 and making picot 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 1, 2, 3 slip stitch Oh, let me think. Maybe I need connecting to the this motif. Yeah, I will connecting it. So after chain 2, 1, 2, and let's do slip stitch. One, two. I will put maybe yarn this way. Three, four, five. Slip stitch. One, two, three. And 3 double crochet in the next space 1 2 3 chain 1 and 3 double crochet again 1 2 3 so this one looks like skip just 1 flower petal then in the next I connected and the next corner longer corner let's connecting One, two, three. Making peacock. Making, I mean pickle. One, two, and the connecting right here. Chain 3, 4, 5. And the 1, 2, 3, making pickle. And 1, 2, 3. And this time, slip stitch and finish. Through back. So this is armpit I made, and now we are connecting number 6 motif down there. Number 6. I'm thinking, thinking. This is back, and our connecting right here under the number 5 motif and number 3 motif right here. So connecting we're connecting it maybe like that. It's a little tricky because it's halfway maybe. If I thinking, I need a connecting this one little bit and this one little bit. So looks like two corner. I will connecting it. All right. So this one I will just doing right here. Upside, making upside down. Yeah, we'll just leave it open like that. Very tricky. Okay, open. Okay, I will just still connecting. Right there. This is armpit in the chain 3, double crochet, chain 3. Double crochet, chain 3. Crochet, chain 3, double crochet, chain 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, skip 5, or I will do 6, skip 6 space. I counting this hole. Then let's connecting to the this short corner. Pull through. Chain 3. Double crochet. Chain 3. I connected that one and finish this number 6 motif, please. slip stitch, cut, and pull through back, and hide tail, please. Okay, so this is armhole. It's a beak, and this is a side, like that. So it'll be fold half if I fold. So this is armpit, and this is a side. Half looks like half number 6. So we connected. I will preparing number 5 a lot, because next step we need to do 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 8 number 5. I will preparing that, and I will be back.